Hi all, welcome to my channel. Today I am preparing mushroom soup, which is a keto vegetarian recipe. It is quick and easy. You can just do it in 2 to 3 minutes. So let's see what are the ingredients needed. We need mushroom 100 grams, garlic crust 8 to 10, fresh cream, butter and salt and pepper as required. First, take a pan, let it heat and add 20 grams butter to it, and then add mushrooms and crushed garlics to it and give it a good stir. Add little salt and keep continuously stirring until the mushroom releases water and gets cooked. Now transfer the cooked mixture into a food processor and then add 1 tablespoon of jeera to it and grind it. Grind it coarsely, not very smooth, so that when you have this soup, you get that mushroom and the texture will be good and the taste will be just yum. Transfer the coarsely grinded mixture into the pan, add 10 grams of butter and keep continuously stirring. Add salt as required and let the oil, let the butter come out of it so that you know it is cooked, and we are done. It is yummy mushroom soup. It was just yum. I was not able to control myself, so I had a complete big bowl of it. Though the calories and macros are mentioned in this slide, I just had 151 calories, so I was really happy for it. As promised in my full day of eating video, one recipe was mushroom soup. So I have added this recipe. Very soon I'll be adding the remaining recipes too. So we have come to the end of this video. Hope you guys liked it. It is quick and simple and just yum. In 2 minutes it is all done and set to have it. And one more plus point is, this is keto vegetarian dish. For those who are keto vegetarians out there, one more dish in your slide. Hope you guys liked it. Do let me know if this is helpful. Like and subscribe my channel. Do leave the comments so that I can further proceed with other mushroom dishes. Thank you.